Have you ever come across a feature that you didn't know how to use in Microsoft Teams? Or perhaps you were trying to do something and it just wasn't working out the way you wanted to? Hi, my name is Sunny and I'm a Modern Work Customer Success Manager at Microsoft. Welcome to the Easter App Hunt, a series brought to you by my customer success team, where we showcase apps within Microsoft Teams that can make your life a whole lot easier and more productive. Today, I'll be telling you about the Help app. Microsoft Teams is a huge product, and new features roll out all the time. You can't possibly know how to do everything. Which is why, hidden underneath a little help icon, is an app with everything you need to know to navigate Microsoft Teams like a pro. Let's head over to Teams and check it out together. So here we are inside the Teams window. The Help button is located on the bottom left-hand corner over here. Now, personally, on other websites and applications, I usually never click the help icon, just because it's never really that helpful. However, inside of Microsoft Teams, under this help button is actually a wealth of information. Select any of the three options here, and it'll take you to the help app. Right-click and pin it to your sidebar if you never want to lose it. So how does this app work, and what does it do? Well, the other day, I was in a Teams meeting and I had a lot of background noise. So I went to this help app and I searched into the search bar, background noise. Let's see what it comes up with. So the first result for background noise is reduce background noise in Teams meetings. Great, exactly what I'm looking for. And as you can see, it tells me that I can set a noise suppression level. And it also gives me a step-by-step guide on how to do it. Perfect. What else can this app do? Let's check out the training tab. So clicking on the training tab brings up videos on how to use Teams. As you can see, there are basics as well as how to use more advanced capabilities. How awesome. And what if I want to know what the newest features in Teams are? Well, I'll head over here to the What's New tab, and it will bring up a list of features that have been recently brought into Microsoft Teams. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to check out the Help app next time you're in Microsoft Teams, and head to aka.ms/EasterAppHunt for the full series of more easy-to-use apps in Microsoft Teams.